Motivation is everything.
Motivation is going to make you better than the guy next to you that is not motivated enough to do it. Motivation is reaching deep and pulling it out. And knowing that you can do anything because you're ready. You're prepared. It's not about what you've done in the ring. It's what you've done to get there. My name's Mojo Rawley. I don't get out. I stay out.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to NXT, and we are set for singles action here in Orlando, Florida at Full Sail University. Danny Burch set to go one-on-one with a newcomer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from London, England, weighing 213 pounds, Danny Burch!
Welcome back to NXT here. We're set for singles action, but first, Alex Riley, what we just saw from Sasha Banks and Summer Rae, I mean, they were trying to drive a wedge between good friends and Paige and Emma.
Yeah, and Sasha Banks calling herself the boss. Let's see her in a power suit. You know, if she wants to take that role, let's go, bring
it. I don't get hype. I stay hype.
And his opponent from Alexandria, Virginia, weighing 290 pounds, Mojo Rawley.
It's here, Alex, the debut of Mojo Rawley. Boundless energy in this man.
How could you not be excited for this guy?
Former University of Maryland Terrapin football player, played in the National Football League here in America for the Green Bay Packers and the Arizona Cardinals. This guy is just all fired up.
And when I see that, man, I see potential. Sky limit potential. 280 pounds, 290 pounds, and can move with the middleweights.
That's him sprinting around the arena. Looks like the athletic ability is unbelievable.
And this is very important sport. You got to have a motor. You got to be one of those guys that can go all night, and he's one of these guys.
I spoke to him earlier tonight about his debut. He said, I don't get hype. I stay hype. He also told me that he holds 11 strength records at the University of Maryland.
Yeah, and I don't doubt it. I mean, the way he's put together, you know, all the weights in the right spots, and yeah, I don't doubt he can move some weight around.
Meanwhile, he's got quite the heavy package right now here, and Danny Burch, the West Ham football thug, is a great matchup size-wise for Mojo.
A pint and a fight is a good British night.
Ooh. Danny Burch.
Hard to disagree with that, actually.
Absolutely. Danny Burch has proved time and time again due to his upbringing in London that he will stand his ground. But Mojo Rawley is a completely different animal. He can do so many different things in the ring.
And remember, this is this guy's first match.
Burch with the cover here. Mojo kicks out at two.
I mean, if he does get the opportunity to get up there, he's going to have hundreds of matches. I mean, I can't speak enough about his potential.
Danny Burch seasoned here on NXT. I don't think he really cares if he's making his debut. What better way than to knock a guy off on his debut?
Nor should he. I mean, everybody's out there on their own dime, fighting for themselves.
Mojo dropped to his back. Oh. Danny Burch coming on strong here with the newcomer. Here's another cover, hook to the leg, and Mojo stays alive.
Yeah, and both these guys are ex-football players, different sports, but both call them football.
I talked to Danny Burch earlier, and he said, even though Mojo Rawley went to a fancy college, that doesn't mean he's smarter than me. Mojo Rawley got his bachelor's and his master's from the University of Maryland in just 5 years. Extremely impressive.
Yeah, well, some say anybody can read a book and recite knowledge. Street smarts.
Burch, look at it come back. Oh, Mojo, big shoulder there. Oh, Shades of that football pass.
And all those look like they hurt.
Here he comes. Three-point stance.
Oh! Look at the elevation that he's getting.
Ooh. Wow. Mojo all hyped up.
Oh!
Here's the cover. Birch is down. Mojo gets the win.
Huge win.
Alex Riley, the debut for Mojo Rawley. What'd you think?
I mean, first of all, the energy's infectious, and it's so cool to see this, man. A rookie, a true, true rookie here on NXT, having his debut on NXT and winning his debut. Let's take a look at him laying it down.
Oh, I think that was a rear view right there, yeah, but still. Yeah. Tremendous athletic potential and all the elevation, all that weight coming down on Danny Burke.
Good athlete, good athlete.
Crushing the chest. Mojo Rawley impressive in his debut here on NXT. I think he's still got more in the tank.
Stay high.